I need to get inside Gringotts Bank, into one of the vaults.
It is impossible.
Alone, yes. With you, no.
The Sword of Gryffindor is my price.
Griphook, you'll be under the invisibility cloak with me.
There'll be a Horcrux in the Lestrange vault, Ron. We find it, then we're one step closer to killing you-know-who.
Hermione, how do we destroy Horcruxes if we give Griphook the Sword of Gryffindor?
It's the only way he'd help us. Besides, he doesn't have the sword. Yet. Ready? This Polyjuice potion won't last forever.
I hope Harry knows what he's doing.
Madame Lestrange, how may I help you today?
I wish to enter my vault.
Would you mind presenting your wand?
And why should I do that?
They know Hermione's an imposter. They've been warned.
Imperium!
Very well. If you will follow me...
What's that? Up ahead!
I should have known!
Griphook, what is that?
Hermione, Ron, you both look like you again.
How?
The Feast Downfall. It washes away all enchantments.
What the devil are you all doing down here? Guards!
Imperium!
We shall meet you at the vault, Harry Potter.
Griphook and Bogrod will take the direct route to the vault. We'll have to find another way down.
I've never been this deep into Gringotts before. It's massive.
What was that?
Whatever it was, it sounded big. Big and hungry.
I wonder why Griphook never mentioned the Thief's Downfall before.
We need to get past those guards.
We better stun them before they raise the alarm.
Stupefy!
Thieves! Thieves!
Yeah.
Yeah. If we want to get deeper into Gringotts, we'll have to go this way.
I can't believe there are guards here already.
Stupefy!
Do you think there are spiders down here?
We better hurry. We don't have much time.
What's wrong with this door? Looks like some sort of locking charm.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. Alohomora! The goblin guards have been replaced by wizards. We better watch our step. What's that noise?
It's a cart full of guards. Quick, we better hide before they see us. That was too close.
They found us!
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Oh, that went better than expected. What is causing that smoke?
There aren't any fires down here, are there?
I don't think so.
I've just got this feeling it's all going to go wrong.
Somebody's coming. We should get out of sight.
Stupefy!
Stop where you are! Stupefy! Hey! Easy!
Work it.
Blimey! That thing's gonna bring the roof down!
Look out, Harry! We can't get past them! See if you can get closer to him!
Yeah, mate. Use Protego or we'll be here all day. Call yourself security!
We have our orders. Keep them away from the vault. Stupefy!
Ah!
Watch out, Ron. This bridge doesn't look very stable.
Really, Hermione? I don't know what you're worried about. Sorry, mate.
Honestly, Ron. It's no use, Harry. We'll go on ahead. See if you can find another way down.
Harry, we're gonna need some help down here.
Stupefy!
It must be bewitched.
That figures. Didn't really think it would be easy.
Cover me, Harry. Will I try to open it? We're almost there!
Not happy to see us? Something. die! So this is who Benetton's trusted her vault security.
Why is it so quiet?
Suspicious, isn't it?
Yeah. And we still don't know what's down here.
Where is all this smoke coming from?
Seems a bit warm down here.
There's something burning.
Wait a minute. That's no ordinary fire. It's... the dragon!
I knew it! brilliant! Terrifying, but brilliant. We're dropping! I say we jump!
I saw Voldemort. He knows we're hunting Horcruxes.
You let him in? Harry?
I can't always help it. Look, there's a Horcrux at Hogwarts, something to do with Ravenclaw. We have to go there.
One problem. Snape's headmaster. We can't just walk in.
We'll go to Hogsmeade, to Honeydukes. Take the secret passage in the cellar.
It feels strange to be back at Hogsmeade.
It's okay, Harry. Let's get to Honeydukes and find our way into Hogwarts.
What's that noise?
It's a catamaran jar.
They must have known we'd come here.
We need to move.
Stupefy! Okay, Ron.
It's just a village full of Death Eaters.
It's fine.
We're fine.
Well, I think they know we're here now.
Ah! Oh, stupid fight! Stupid fight!
Before they try to summon you know who.
After that, I could really go for a butter beer at the Three Broomsticks.
Honestly, Ron, now is not the time.
I'm worried about Hogwarts.
And it must be horrible with Snape as headmaster.
Look, over there.
The cat just before we got halfway down the street, mate.
Harry, can you clear the way?
Stupefy!
Make sure it's potted before summoning the Dark Lord.
You cannot hide from the Dark Lord.
Back up the street, there are more of them! Stupefy!
Just a cat, I think.
There's locking every room! Ow!
There are just too many places for Death Eaters to hide. They're in the bandstand!
Go round to the right!
Good one, mate!
Perfectus Totalus!
Brilliant!
Stupefy!
Look out!
The boy's here!
There's an undesirable here!
Yeah.
Good one, mate. Finish looking around, we should get back. Do you think Hogwarts is safe?
I really hope so, but I just don't know. This gate is locked. You'll need to protect me while I try to unlock it.
Stupefy!
Stupefy! Stupefy!
Pentagon's Twitter!
Get them!
I'm getting them!
Stupefy!
That's it! Thought you could just wander in here, did you, Potter?
We knew we'd find you!
Let's see what's through here. I think we're almost there.
Harry, they knew we'd come here. It could be another trap.
We don't know that, though. Besides, it's not as if we've got any other ideas.
fools!
What were you thinking coming here?
You're Aberforth. You're Dumbledore's brother.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is?
Your brother gave us a job to do. We need to get into Hogwarts. Tonight.
Ariana, you know what to do.
Mr. Dumbledore, thank you.
This is the only way in or out now. The grounds are crawling with Death Eaters and Dementors.
How bad is it, Neville, with Snape as headmaster?
Hardly ever see him. It's the Carrows you have to watch out for. They're in charge of discipline. Get the word out to the others that Harry is back. Right then, what's the plan, Harry?
There's something here to do with Ravenclaw, hidden in the castle. It could help us defeat you-know-who. Any ideas?
Rowena Ravenclaw's lost diadem. It's a type of crown. It's been lost for centuries.
Harry, Snape knows you were in Hogsmeade. He's gathering everyone in the Great Hall, now!
It has come to my attention that Harry Potter was sighted at Hogsmeade.
We have employed defensive strategies to ensure that Harry Potter will never again step foot in Hogwarts.
It would seem you have a security problem, and I'm afraid it's rather extensive, Headmaster.
How dare you stand where Dumbledore stood? Tell them how you looked him in the eye and killed him. Tell them!
You're brave coming here, do you?
Stupid is more like it. Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Amicus! Teach him some respect!
My pleasure.
Respect?
Electro, talk to the boy!
He needs to be punished.
You can't hide, boy!
I think we should take the boss off Gryffindor. What do you think, Amicus?
30 points ought to do it.
What are you doing?
Right, Harry. I'll handle Professor Snape. You are a coward, Severus. You always were. Stupefy!
Don't you, Headmaster?
I suggest you hand over the boy.
You will never take Harry Potter from this school.
Give me Potter! You cannot win, Minerva.
Do not try my patience, Severus.
Potter always was trouble. Be reasonable, Minerva.
Your headmaster has done a bunk.
I wish you no harm. Give me Harry Potter, and I, Voldemort, shall leave Hogwarts untouched. Give me Harry Potter, and you will be rewarded.
Shh. I presume you have a reason for returning, Mr. Potter. What is it you need?
Time. Time to find the diadem of Ravenclaw.
Do what you have to do. We'll secure the castle. Longbottom, Miss Weasley, Finnegan, I have a job for you.
You realize, of course, that nothing we do will be able to keep out you-know-who indefinitely.
That doesn't mean we can't hold him up. Pier totum locomotor! Hogwarts is threatened. Man the boundaries and protect us.
Protego Maxima!
Harry, it doesn't matter if we find the Horcruxes.
Unless we can destroy them.
You destroyed Tom Riddle's diary with a basilisk fang, right? Well, we know where we might find one, don't we?
We're going to the Chamber of Secrets.
Okay. But take the Marauder's map. Then you'll be able to find me.